chi-square test. It is a statistical test to see if there's a relationship between two categorical variables. You need two variables to be in a crosstab table to be able to perform this test. A crosstab table shows the frequencies of the categorical values to each other. Examples of when to use the chi-square test are, is there a relationship between height and blood type? Is there a relationship between the country someone is from and their full brand? It is highly recommended to use a chi-square calculator to perform this test. Data scientists can use Python, for example, to run this test, or you can use Excel. We have separate videos explaining how to perform the test using both tools. The result of the test is a p-value. If the p-value is above the set significance threshold, then the categorical variables have no relationship, aka accepting the null hypothesis. If the p-value is below the set significance threshold, then there is a relationship between the categorical variables, aka rejecting the null hypothesis. The usual significance threshold is 0.05. The contingency or